On this very night, 10 years ago, along the same stretch of road, in a dense fog just like this, I saw the worst accident I ever seen. There was this sound, like a garbage truck dropped off the Empire State Building. When they finally pulled the driver's body from the twisted, burning wreck, it looked like this. Yes, sir. That was the worst accident I ever seen.
I get off right up here.
Have a nice day.
Be sure and tell them Large Marge sent ya.